Hey all, welcome to another league match. Well, there is decently strong money here, but the engine looks way stronger. So we wanna hit Sanctuary or and or Butcher. Do we just do double silver? I think so. I mean, we want an animal fare, but we can pick that up later. Yeah, that's just the double silver. The butcher targets aren't actually great. Let's pick up a sanctuary. Take a candlestick maker now. Take another sanctuary now. No. Let's not take this candlestick, I think. We just want a small deck, fast as possible. Oh. I mean, getting a third council maker would be nice, but third sanctuary. But we're not hitting that anytime soon. Okay, that's good. Still only thin two cards, that's way too little. So let's take another sanctuary. Oh! Wait. Should have water city quarter. That was bad. Well, it's not. Let's take a city. This is not great. Or wait, do I have states? No, I don't. Doom, 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 doom. Yeah, the ironworks make some sense. To have stuff to turn into animal fairs. I think we just want exile. Do we trigger this? Two coppers, state, two animal fairs. No, I don't think we trigger. I have like four cards left. One guy is good. Should be drawing deck now or close to it. We want more city quarters, more animal fairs, and more buys. Okay, not great. -5, 7. Animal fair. Maybe is that like animal fair catalytic maker city quarter? Yeah, I think I like that. Oh, I do want some way to mid-turn activate my affairs. Just probably with a butcher. Because butcher's good for turning animal affairs into provinces. And I want to get rid of my silvers. So I don't have to exile my coppers here, but I probably want to. Twelve, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Three buys. Maybe I start greening. Like, either I go into greening now. Or I go into the three pile. Seventeen with three buys is kind of nothing. Especially if I spend one on animal fare. Order build treasures, pay off the debt. So we definitely want a butcher. 12. Animal Fair Province City Quarter. Wait, then we don't have. No, I don't think we take the animal fare. Right, butcher. Now we're over terminaled by one. With city quarter, we're not over terminaled. Let's do Celtic make a city quarter. And we might be threading a win now. Let's say we butcher into Celtic maker twice. Then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 buys. Oh no, what's this draw? Okay, so let's say we butcher into... Oh, we could also butcher into Ironworks. And go for Ironworks, Candlestick Makers, Animal Fairs. I mean, if this doesn't work, we could just score a lot. But I don't think it will work. So this Ironworks. Can take Ironworks, and then I draw them up. And then I can take two Candlestick Makers. And then I have seven buys. I can have eight buys. Right, I get to 8, but then I don't think I have the money. 16, 21, no, that's not enough. So what do? We just score? Yeah, I'm not seeing it. There probably is a win here, but I'm not finding it. So we got 16. So I think we'd trash one and buy double province. And then we easily threaten Quad. Maybe more. Province, province, take a city quarter. Yeah, could is yeah. The butcher doesn't thin as fast as a sanctuary, and the butcher target weren't as great, so just slam the sanctuaries. While Gwarf Shant is draw. This is a weird board. Like, the payload isn't great, but there is Alt VP. But supporting it with Shant, this is messy. With Kiln, you can gain stuff that you broker for actions. Mask is an attack. Yeah, so I guess we build, but I don't love it. Like, I wanna kill Golds. Swap does make the engine more reliable. Broker mask, Shanty mask, Barn again for Wharf mask. Bargain for Wharf takes silver. Broker mask. Shanty mask. I don't know how to open. Everything is just so bad. Like, giving them a horse is not great. Yeah, I'm not really seeing. Don't really see the case for spending the thong here. We can swap Perlivers, so I think Perlivers is better than nothing. It's not awful to have to mask away either. This next hand is garbage though. Oh! Yes, please. Oh my God, that saved me so hard. I think coins. And then we bargain for a wharf. Or we bargain for a swap. Nah, let's bargain for a wharf. Another wharf or a swap or. Really need shanties. Like it would take a wharf here. We're so over terminaled. We do have a horse we can swap. Yeah, let's take the swap. I don't know if I play this horse. I think maybe not. Because, like, what can I even draw? Mean, I guess if I draw the swap, I can swap the mask. But if I draw the broker, it's bad unless I draw it with an estate. Think I'll just play this, and then cry. I have to pass an estate. I'm pretty sure we trash it. Buy a shanty. Here we just play a wharf. Four. I do want another wharf. I have a couple swap targets. I also want the shanty. Oh, I don't know. Shanty wharf swap. Like, giving the horse certainly isn't nothing. But I do want another wharf in here. The favors are pretty good with bargain. Oh, you can trigger it with swap. Okay, then it's great. That's actually really good. Huh, they managed to draw a deck. It's a weird board. Weird board. I think you want to swap? Yeah. That card? Did he get to keep a horse? That's great in that case. Ooh. This is awkward. Maybe another swap? Yeah, let's do that. Let's get rid of the broker. Take a shanty. Don't love this. Seven. Mean to do like diver shanty to just swap everything. This is weird. I want the kiln. I want more wharves. I want the gold. It's like if I bought the gold last turn, then I don't have anything to swap.
Well, I can swap the swap. I don't really need to. No, I kind of like this, I think. Shantyworth is a bit. Anti-synergistic. Because if you start with a huge hand, then your shanties aren't gonna draw. Yeah. Nice. They killed a mask? That's not the card I expected to kill. Like, I don't want more masks in my deck. Yeah, I would definitely not trash here and buy a gold. They have no shanty towns. I could kill an Ashanti. Is that good enough? I kind of like it. Yes, good, 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 good. Another wharf. Play that. Play a mask. That's copper. Well, let's keep the mask, I guess. Eight. Don't think Pearliver is better than keeping a copper. Let's buy a gold. Killing Gold doesn't play well with Shanty either. Because we need to keep the kill until the end of the turn. Yeah, they get to kill the wharf, that's good. Maybe we can. Can we get two kilns in play? That's a lot of actions. You have to get payload, right? What else are you gonna do? Yeah. So we could kill Naworf here and then swap into another kill and then kill the gold. Do we like that? How many shantytowns do we have? They played 1, 2, so I might have 4. If I have 4 shantytowns, I can play 5 actions, which is like kiln, wharf, wharf. Mask, kiln. Yeah, sure. Okay, I don't have anything to swap now. We likely want a treasure copper. I mean, swapping a wharf into a kiln to gain a gold, which I can't gain in play, is not good. So let's just do gold shanty. I think. Is Shanty better than Perliver? There is a lot of Shanties. No, let's take a Perliver. So we have 4 wharfs each, 2 swaps each, a kiln each. I have 4 shanties, they have 2 shanties. We have 1 pearl diver each. We have 1 mask each. I have 2 golds, they have 1. So I'm definitely slightly ahead. But not a lot. I think they've trashed more coppers. Because I had 4 coppers left. 10. No, it's the same. We should probably get a broker. Because it's a better village than Shanty. Okay, they return their mask. They have a lot of swaps now. They have 4 swaps. It is a good card. Yeah. Second orphan play is good. Huh. Yeah, but you're still not getting payload. Don't like that. So, we're gonna swap. Oh, you have 3 orbs in play. Still have plenty of coppers. If I broker a shanty, does that give me enough actions? Not really. Well, with the remaining shanties, it should. Is there a pile threat? Not really. What do I even want to do this turn? I want to play my wharfs. I want to kill Nagold. I want more swaps. I'm pretty sure. Shanty is a bad card. Think this is good, but probably not. Last card is my kiln. Oh, I'm not getting another wharf in play now. Well, no, I could. Let's see if this gives me anything. 6, 10, 12. Are we afraid of the pileouts? No. Yeah, we definitely kill in a wharf here. 3, 6, 7, 8, 12. But then what do we buy? Just double gold? That sounds pretty good to me, I think. Yeah. So now I have 4 golds. That's 12. Kiln is 14. 4 coppers is 18. So I can definitely double. Kiln is probably pretty good. I wanna... Yeah, I probably need to... I need to play 3 wharves and a kiln. And I guess the broker also cost an action. So broker of 5. Yeah, I went way too hard into Shantis. They are garbage. So I'm probably brokering a swap. For actions, and then swapping something into a kiln. So I can do kiln kiln. I can swap my shanties. I still don't really get what they're doing. My computer is screaming at me. Saying I possibly lost connection and stuff. But Discord looks to be working.
Oops.
I guess I could pile. Well, with 16 money, if I broker for buys so I can empty states. So yeah, look out for the state pile out. The shanty pile out needs fewer buys and fewer money, but doesn't give points. And it means I need to swap out something else. But I can kill in four. Swaps and shanties and stuff. Can they pile? I guess it's possible. If they can kill shanty. But they have so little money. Yeah, we'll see. I'll be right back. Yeah, this doesn't look like a pile out.
That's nice. Oh, and they're just single province. Okay. In that case, it's definitely the estate pile out we're going for. Okay, so for the estate pile out, I need to broker for actions, broker for buys. I don't need a lot of either. But I also need to swap up into swaps. So we can broker a wharf into actions. That should be good. Okay, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's just swap the shanty into swap. And then we broker the swap for buys. And then we have 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, wait, there's no buys on broker. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Wait, I need two more buys. If we broker a swap for favors, it should work. We can kiln the swap. Last card is a copper. Wait, we need two more cards. Wait, I can swap a kiln into a wild hunt, gain an estate. Yeah, that works. Okay, I thought broker had plus buy for some reason. Do. This looks like money to me. Like, you can make underlings and guildmasters pretty good. But the draw is so awkward that I don't want to. Do I take Butcher or Trading Post? Or Archive? Like, they're all good money cards. I think Butcher, then Archive. Boom, boom. Now we take a Butcher. Now we double delve. Yeah, Trading Post isn't that great with delve. I guess Butcher isn't too impressive with Delve either, like you can't turn gold into promises. But I think the coffers will make a lot of difference in hitting 8 as opposed to 6 or 7. Although, well. Ooh. 8. Province or Delve Archive? Like, are we greening already? Or do we delve gold?
think I like Delve Archive. Here we turn a state into silver and delve. Oh my god. Autoplay and clicking on four things. Oh, so good. Unfortunately can't end the turn as well. I love autoplay. Gold, archive, or triple delve? I don't know. I think I want an archive. But it's not clear. Okay, but now we start greening. Now we green egg, now we promise again. Okay, so this is 7. So we want one more money. So you can either pick up the butcher that's down here, or like pick up a copper. If there's a copper, I'll definitely take it. Yeah, this is good. Not sure what we do here. Like mill province by island, or mill province double delve, or... I don't think the island does anything. Does the silvers do anything? No, they don't either. I guess the points is the thing that matters. Well, this is a province, so... guess at least Archive enters the shuffle. Yeah, this is a... I mean, just overpaying by one is pretty good. But yeah, you overbuilt. This board is super fast. This is just another province. So I need to find two money or a butcher. Or both. It's like no way I don't. Yeah. I have been watching a lot of Wandering Winder. So, all the fast money stuff. Oh no! Oh no! This looks awful. This looks extremely awful. Double bargain or warehouse mountebank. Or shanty mountebank? No, warehouse mountebank. I think. Do just a double mountebank. Like, the arena points aren't nothing here. Although I guess you can sort of build. This is so awful. No, I don't think the double bargain is worth it, in large part just because of the arena. So I think I just wanna... Slack is better than warehouse? Yeah, I guess it is. Slack is mountebank. Second mountebank for sure. Not sure about the cavalry. I'm also not sure about whether we take a third mountebank. I guess there's no plus buy, which makes building anything much worse. Lackeys or warehouse? It's the warehouse, I think. And take a village. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna take arena points here, I think. Mining village or Lacus. Let's do mining village and Lacus here. So curses will run. Lacus might run, but that's about it. Oh, Herald is pretty good. I don't think good enough to top deck a Lacus though. Baker Mining Village Warehouse. Yeah, we definitely always discard. I think we do warehouse. Yeah, we still discard here. I guess with the warehouse there are cases where you don't want to toss. I'm not sure about the cavalry buys. Down there. So this is my second mountebank. I think there's a mining village down there. I mean, let's just take another warehouse. Okay, guess there was two mining villages. That's not great. We might want to top deck one with Herald now. We really want to find mountebank here. Yeah, I could get behind that cavalry. Okay, that's good. I'm pretty sure we play on. Well, rip. What's in my discard? Nothing. Oh. Now let's take a cav then, when they toss. Okay, that sucks. Damn it. Well, so I lost the curse with 6-4. Which isn't the worst. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. I want a baker now. Start collecting tokens. To maybe at some point afford something. Wait, isn't there a bunch of lackeys down here? And no mining villages? I think so. So I wanna top deck a mining village. Yeah. Is playing this cavalry even good? Let's toss it. I'll take the last lackeys. Okay, so we need to score somehow. Affording platinum is like impossible. Just silver? Sure. I mean, buying estates until the game end? Are you really doing that? Okay, let's buy a mining village with a plan to blow it up. There's actually a decent case for playing lackeys first here. I think I'll do it. Yeah. Because you don't want to discard coppers. If you can help it, province is good. I don't know if I need to trash this one. It might get me to colony. It's just 10. Let's take the platinum. I think there's a lot of game left. Definitely toss here. Warehouse or shanty? Take a shanty. Or maybe silver is better. Okay, I might be screwed. Take a mining village. We need it big price points here. I'm not sure discarding curses is good anymore. Wait, we had 9 and didn't buy a province? Oh, they're just trying to end it on cavaliers instead. Okay, sure. That's just 7. Yeah, I'm probably screwed. Very screwed. Think about the state. Oh my god! Where's my cards? I mean, the platinum's on the bottom. What even is this shuffle? Five, six, seven, eight, nine. So I can province, or I can go higher. Like, if I can hit colony here, what's down there? Maybe there's a mining village? No, there's not. No mining villages. Is there lackeys down there? No, not really. Oh my god, I'm so close. I mean, I guess they would still be able to buy the state, which would give them another point, so it doesn't matter.
Huh?
It's a copper, I guess. Oh, do I toss a copper warehouse? I think copper. Five. Six, seven. Eight. Yeah, we tossed it. Yeah, we get with 19 now. We buy province. Six. Five, six, seven. Eight, nine. 10, 11!
Yes!
But like, they weren't able to afford. Estate after playing Lackis. Wow. Wait, I'm 4-0. Damn. I was not keeping track of that. Well, that's. Proc doesn't look great. Conspirator looks insane. Is there plus buy? There isn't. No, well, there's expand, so. And I think the knights can do work here. Swap doesn't look too good, but it might be fine. But I think you mostly just want to hit expand. But hitting the trading post is fine to get there. The throne room isn't great. Definitely keep turtling the necro. Conspirator's insane. Because you can just turtle stuff. This is a bit unfortunate that we don't hit 5. I think we're gonna play the fisherman to get the trading post. Oh no! Yeah. Do we turtle it or play it? I think we turtle it and buy a fisherman. Now we can get an expand. Yes, that's good. Then we're gonna get a throne room. Or do we just double turtle and get a throne room instead? I'm not sure. I really want the throne room. No, I think my deck becomes too thick. If I turtle there, or if I play there. And... I think we just turtle on here by a fisherman. And now maybe we play the fisherman, turtle the conspirator, play the conspirator. They haven't got conspirators. What? They have no conspirators? What are they doing? What's the last card? Three coppers. Four, five coppers. It's a copper. So I can play the fisherman, the throne trading post. Then that gives me enough for an expand, I'm pretty sure. Yes, it does. Oh, I can turtle it. I guess turtling it is pretty attractive. Get an expand. Definitely turtle the necro. Play the conspirator. I think we turtle the trading post. I'm not terribly impressed by the swap. Ooh, we're definitely throwing the expand. Four, five, six, seven, so we can throne and then this into. Another throne. There is no draw. Yeah, this trading post we definitely play. What does highway do? I guess it lets you expand. No. It lets you expand coppers into 4 costs or 5 costs, but like that's not impressive. It also lets the knights hit expand. I think the knights might be worth it. Because the gains are so limited. And we're super thin. There's a couple really strong ones. Turtle that, we play this, trash those. Destry is the one we want. Bailey is also good. Do we throne? I don't think we do. We don't have enough terminals for that to matter. Well, we do have expand, trading posts, 2 terminal knights. So maybe it is good. I would like to find Destrier. We did not. Okay, Sylvia, we skip. Do we turtle it or play it? I think we turtle it. And then we buy a province. I think we have to play the necropolis here. Can swap into knights, but they're not. They get the throne and expand, that's good. They're only trashing coppers. Is Morten good? I think it is. Yeah. Natalie's good. Play this one, turtle this one. Does this ordering matter? Not really. Don't think it does at all. Oh, I want to force them to put bad cards into the shuffle. Yes. I think we play the Destry. Well, bye bye Sylvia. Although the silver isn't great, but yeah. Bye bye Destry! Discards. There's two coppers down there. That's all there is. Well, I can't expand coppers into knights, so. Yeah, sniping the throne rooms was bad. Ah, nice, so bad. It's great. We don't have a highway, we can't gain any good force with Natalie. Are they gonna trash my provinces? I mean, no, wait. No, wait. They are out of knights. They are out of knights. That's huge.
There's nothing to gain. Also nothing to gain with this. So it's a highway or a throne? Let's take a highway. They need to end the game now. They're not really able to. I think we're just doing one highway for a while. And we just trash all their stuff. We want to put something into the discard. And we can do that with Natalie. Should just green now. So I have Anna and is this the other one I have? No, I mean Natalie. Wait, do I only have one? Might only have one. Make a turtlet. This is pretty bad. Yeah, we're not hitting 7. No, right, we have one knight left each. So wait, which one do they have? Wait, there's 9? No. Oh, they have the buys. They have the buy one, right? Yes, Martin. Pretty sure it's the fisherman I lose. Do I expand anything? I can expand fisherman into province. It's pretty good.
They. So I don't have a lot of hand size. Expand something, expand something. Province in hand. So I'm not sure I can play this expand. I'm also not sure if I want a triple province. Oh, you can. No, you can't proc expands. No, proc looks bad. Well, it's fine. No, I need a highway for Anna. So I think we want to expand. But I don't know what we trash for it. Think it's a fisherman. There's Natalie. Yeah, that's a garbage turn if I ever seen one. Holy shit. Can't even play both. Yeah, I guess it's Natalie by province. Oh, you can swap into expands now that they're cheaper. Yeah, bye bye province. I think I've lost this one. Although, they're lowering. Wait, can I triple? Or just like... Can I triple? They have lowered so much. Do I play the Necropolis? Did they trash my... What did they trash of me? Province Fisherman. Okay, that's fine. So, I have two expands. I want to play those. I don't care about playing... Anna. So I can expand Highway. Expand Anna. And can I then afford province? What's this copper doing in my hand? Like, what are these five cards? They're Anna. Province. There's Conspirator and Fisherman down there. Question is if I'd have to throw in the... If I have to throw in a fisherman or not. But I could also throw in the Anna to get two throne rooms. No, that's not going to score me enough, so I'm not doing that. Wait. No, there's a lot of stop cards in here. I can't get through those. This copper is awful. Yeah, province, Anna, expand, and then two more cards. That's three stop cards, so I'm not getting into my discard. But is there any way I afford 8, regardless? I don't think so. Do I have a silver still? Wait, I have a bunch of conspirators. I played two conspirators. They tossed one. I think we're turtling these regardless. And then we really hope to find conspirator. Scheiß. Yes, we did. Then I'm pretty sure we've thrown it. Okay, now it's expand province down here. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. So I can get a losing tie easily. Yeah. I can't play the Natalie. Yeah. So, could expand both into provinces. Be fine with it. But like that doesn't help anything. Is there any world in which I toil? Playing the third one? No, not really. Ah, this is awful. I think we just have to play the Natalie. And we gain an estate. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't know how we forced the tie. I'm not seeing the outs. Just take duchies. Expand fishermen to duchy by duchy. It's so sad. Hope they can't triple. Yeah, I don't know what we do. Like,
There's no way they're not. They don't get there, right? Yeah, now they can just hit the piles instead. But no, the doubling is too easy. Like, there's so many ways of ending it. Yeah. So I got 5-1. There's no village. Which makes pirate ship sad. Pretty sure you play with potion. Don't know what to open with. I guess Warp is a good card. Don't think playing this cursed gold is good though. Three. It's a bad number. Yeah, rat catcher is good. Could put another warp into shuffle there, but I don't know. I think we're gonna do fountain. Yeah, we're not winning the magpie slits.
pommel?
Oh, I guess you can sell her for them. Is that good enough? Guess it is. How are we hitting 5 again? Or not really. That's fine. Yeah, we buy familiar here. This is getting triggered, regardless. Not sure about the second seller, probably kind of garbage. It should mean we can get away with only a single tunnel. It's a late potion. Oh. Yeah, we're not affording anything here. What are these lost cards? It's a potion and something. Do I have 2 magpies? No, I only have 1. It's like these are coppers. Okay, that worked. So this is 3 coppers. Right? Yeah, because we've crushed none. Wait. 7 or 6. No, there's a cellar. Oh, we don't start with. Ah, there's a cellar. So that's 6. Well, it's not. Okay. Last card is a copper. I don't want coppers on top. Do I care for a third familiar? Like, my deck is not doing anything. At all. No. I have to take the tunnel, I think. I mean, their magpies are barely drawing. They drew two coppers here. Oh no! That's a garbage draw. Are you kidding me? That's a horrid draw. Do I take another rat catcher? I think I do. I want to trash the potion and the familiars. Maybe the familiars, but I'm not sure. Although, if I trash here, I'm not seeing as many cards in. It's probably fine. I wonder if they should go into Mystic. I think they should. Like, with 9 magpies, there's no way you don't pair up your Mystic with one. So yeah, province here makes sense. I think. I'm not sure. I don't love only having one dwarf though. I don't love that. No, I really want to do a big throw with the cellar here, I think. So I know I can play the Cursed Gold. Let's trigger, I think. It's down there. It's pretty bad stuff. Yeah, not that bad. Oh, I also have a wharf leaving play, so let's just go province. Now we're gonna trash. Trash, trash. Oh, wait. They are... How close are we to piling? Not that close, I can wait with the coppers. This is good. Can trash this curse. It's bad that we didn't line up there. Tunnel with the cellar, but it's fine. Actually, maybe the game is about to close. Well, not if they're playing like that. Let's get another wharf. They still have a lot of curses. Yeah. Good job. Now we have a lot of coppers. Maybe they think their deck is better with coppers in it. Due to the magpies. Not sure. So there's a wharf here. Five. Tunnel or duchy? I don't think the tunnels does anything. Although, there is a lot of game left. I'm not sure. Like, nobody's ever gonna hit 8 and 4 buys.
Like, we can't get four buys, so... The rat catcher does nothing. No, I guess the tunnel is better there. Whoa! There's a wharf down here. So I have 8. No, I only have 7 coppers. Oh, that's bad. Have I won? They need to score a lot. I just win here, right? Yeah. Thanks for watching! Big win, 5-1. I did not expect that. Should make me in a very good spot in terms of promoting. So maybe we'll see me in C soon. So yeah, thanks for watching, bye!